I just love the bush life.
Mm.
I love this. It's so peaceful, so serene. I spend most of my life in bush life, growing up in teepees.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm ingrained in that. I can never forget that. Mm-hmm. Never. I always want to come up here and do something like this. It keeps me really motivated, and I can remember back the old things that I used to see my mom do, and I miss all the old people.
Mm-hmm.
They did the best things.
It's your teepee.
Yeah.
And you grew up in a teepee?
Mm-hmm. Right up until I was 9 years old.
Mm-hmm.
This is not just my show teepee, it's a part of my life that I grew up in. It's my home. Usually the head of the household usually takes the right side of the teepee. That, I don't know, but that's the way it's been ever since I was a little girl. I used to see my mother has to have her little stuff on that side, and us kids the other side, and some on the back of the teepee. And she cooks in there. She bakes bannock in there, like with the sparks. Later on in the years, they had little log cabins, and teepees were not very much into play after that. But still, when they were on out bush hunting off the reserve, they had to travel by wagons, and they'd have to take their teepee along there and stay out there for a couple of months to hunt and to dry meat and to bring meat home for the winter.
Mm-hmm.
Stayed there all summer. It's a beautiful place to live. If ever slept in a teepee?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Don't you like that?
Yeah, I like it. You still use your teepee all summer long on a powwow trail?
Oh, yeah. People tell me, oh, Mom, I think it's time you get a... You should stop sleeping in your teepee now. I said, why? Because it's getting... You get cold. I said, yeah, you guys can get cold. I don't get cold. But this year, I went a little further than Alberta this year. I went to Kamloops.
In BC?
Yes.
That's a lot of people go to that one.
Oh my goodness, talk about the dancers. The whole arbor was just packed.
It's like
people dancing.
It's like dancing on a golf course.
Yeah.
Huh?
And it's so huge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bright lights.
Bright lights. And oh, I just loved it. But you know what? The heat got to me.
100 degrees,
30, oh, 40,
42 degrees.
You know what I was doing up there? Because I'm not used to being hot. When I went to Kamloops, I'm a smother, you know, like it's so hot.
Uh-huh.
So I went to the creek, to the river or whatever they call it, a river.
Mm-hmm.
I went up there with my grandchildren and they were getting dipping in there because they were hot. And I did too. And I got dizzy because when a motorboat goes by, you know, all those waves that come to the uh-huh. towards people, like towards the shore, I got dizzy and I was getting scared. At first, I was just going to dip up to here. That's all I'm going to go. I'm not going any further. So this wave come along and made me dizzy. I just fell right in a water. You know how you get scared to dip when you first go in?
Yeah.
You're trying a little bit at a time. No way, I just fell right in there. And I sat there, I didn't get out. I just got up and I sat there because it was cold.
The water was cold there?
The water was cold.